Hey ho peeps, my name is Pablo Picanto. Welcome to Madden NFL 16.
Kick your season off by starting your first game.
And with that, hello, I'm gonna play some franchise mode with my favorite team, the Pittsburgh Steelers. And we're gonna start right now with week one at the Patriots.
Hello everyone, I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. It's opening week in the NFL, and today we have two teams are more than ready to get the season underway. It's the Patriots going up against the Steelers. So now let's go to Foxborough, Massachusetts, where Jim and Phil have the call.
The opening week of the National Football League has finally arrived.
Hello, friends. Jim Nantz along with Phil Simms. And Phil, it's the start of a whole new season. There's a sense of renewal in the air and all kinds of hope. And how do you feel about getting this season underway?
Well, there's all kinds of a lot of things. We got a lot of new players on each roster. You practice during the offseason. Very little during preseason games. Why? Because you're worried about injury. Can all these components fit together and give yourselves or give your team a chance to win? We'll find out some of those answers here today.
The Patriots are back deep, ready to return the kickoff. The Steelers ready here for the kickoff.
All right, then. Let's kick the season off. The season that is going to end in Super Bowl 50.
And
we're playing that now.
Is underway. And Amendola's got it on the return. The all-time highest win percentage of any quarterback to ever play the game, Tom Brady.
All right, defense.
Good for so long now, year after year, just puts up.
How to stop Tom Brady? Let's see. We'll start with cover one, and I'm gonna take the edge rusher.
First down at the 23.
Oh, started with sack. Nice. Well done. That is defense how I like it.
Linebacker gets a sack on the quarterback, and nowadays you've got to do it all if you're an outside linebacker. You got to be tough against the run.
All right, good.
Receivers down the field, and yes,
good one.
Plays like that get to the quarterback.
Let's give him some more pressure, shall we?
The Patriots come to the line, and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. And the reception by Brandon LaFell.
A lot of pass, but
well, the quarterback showed off his arm strength that time, didn't he?
Third and 12.
He put the football right on the money, on a
we should be
right
able to defend that,
hand.
I think. I hope. Let's.
A reception on second down, but not enough for the.
Let's
first.
Give him another third blitz, because you don't want Tom Brady to have that much time.
They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun.
Come on, come on. No.
But this will be ruled incomplete.
Nice.
On the offensive side, but it's third long. All you want to prevent is the turnover. You did that, so it's a victory for the offense.
You think that is a victory for my defense?
They're set to punt it away now.
Into.
No chance to return this one as that punt is headed to
starting
the
in 23.
Roethlisberger's a man who has certainly gotten better by the year, and can you believe it?
Defense gave us the chance. Now
we talk about all the courage of Ben.
It's our job to put some points
things
on the board.
But what gets lost,
let's start that right away.
Can really throw that ball.
Yeah, let's go with inside zone run for the start.
First down at the 23.
Good, good. Very, oh, ow.
Well, he's in the NFL because of this, because this guy can break tackles. Good job on that play.
Yeah, he definitely broke that tackle. That tackle almost broke him. Second and one. Should be able to do that as well. Oh, come on. Yes, broke that tackle. Nice. Nicely done. Good. Running game is running this game. Are you hurt? No? Okay. Great.
Bell's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
Okay, three more chances. Let's go with that pass here.
The Steelers take it from the 43. It's
complete. Nice one.
Martavis Bryant.
Good throw. Second and one.
Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target.
That one looks.
Following that completion, second and short.
Looks nice. Let's see if we can power our way through. Easy, easy going. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Nice.
Bell's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game.
He saw
the
first down
yard markers. And what does he do?
He knows them so well.
The football just inside the 40.
Let's go for something deeper now this time.
Bell takes his spot in the backfield.
Ah.
Takes the hit, throws.
Incomplete. Don't worry.
He is one of the smoothest, most effective running backs in the NFL, Le'Veon Bell.
Who said the Big Ten can't turn out great running backs? I used to hear that statement. Well, you could take that statement and throw it in the trash, because Le'Veon Bell is an outstanding running back in the NFL.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Ben Roethlisberger takes a look down from under center.
Yes,
we
got it. Nice. That should be at least a field goal. We are definitely in range for that. But
wow, what a good job! Look at those feet. Like a
we are going for the touchdown anyway.
Very good position to throw the football.
Of course we are. What else would we do?
Bell takes his spot in the backfield. The Steelers snap it up at the 26.
Ooh.
Ooh. That's McCourty.
That was close. Oh, I actually wanted to pass to the other one, but pressed the wrong button.
The window of opportunity is very
good
small.
Thing.
Quarterbacks with strong arms can
that
still
went out well.
In there. Nice throw right on target by the QB.
Ooh. What a throw. What a throw. Okay. Let's try strong toss.
First down following the long play. They're gonna run it on the toss.
Nice.
Touchdown.
Run early, run often. Weekly goal complete. Nice.
Phil, that's a terrific touchdown here late in the first.
So that is something that is new to me. This quest system kind of levels up your players.
For that offense, that was a really,
I'm
really sharp drive.
Curious how this is going to turn out. So we got his weekly goal. That's nice. And going for a PAT right away, of course. Should be no problem, and nice.
Makes the PAT.
Puts 7 on the board. Nice going, guys. So far, defense,
great.
We did not allow a first down, and we come up on top with a touchdown. That is how it should go.
Amendola's got a chance to return this one.
Oh, shit.
And he runs it out to about the 27.
27. That is a few yards too much for my taste. Here early. The defense came up okay, first quarter is first about series, to end. The I'm playing 5 minutes per quarter. And get the rhythm on their because side. Else you yeah
let's see if they can continue.
I don't want to cut play. It that much. I want to show every play. Oh shit.
And at the 37 he'll be brought down.
The first quarter with quarters that short it is of course even more important that you score. Because you won't have that much time to score in the future.
The NFL on EA Sports is brought to you by Gatorade. Win from within.
The Patriots offense is still out there as we get the second quarter underway.
I love the whole football thing, how it is presented and how commercials are going. And that's just so cool. Okay.
The second quarter is underway.
Almost did. Come on. Do it. Do something. Do something. Damn it.
And a first.
Tough the blitz is on. He had too much time in the pocket there.
Well taught in. That time they pick up the blitz and the quarterback throws it down the field to get a completion.
That is not how the blitz should have gone. Going for the splits.
The Steelers again. Defense brings in an extra same? Member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Now first and 10.
No.
That's a ball that should have been caught.
Definitely should have been.
Gotta give this secondary credit.
I pressed my buttons in panic and I would have definitely missed a tackle if he made that catch.
Incomplete pass.
Look at me. What is he doing? Just running away. Well, okay. Luck, that is part of the game. Let's cover that second and 10.
Second and 10. Brady, handoff.
Nice. Easy run defense.
Well, there's no doubt what to do in a situation
tackle
like
for a
this.
Loss.
You do not take a chance.
Great job to
and
it.
Put your team in a position where they have to make a big comeback in the second half.
This is third down.
Let's go for a man up. Three deep. And man coverage. Don't do a foul. What are you doing? Run! Run!
Flag is out.
Oh, God.
Huge yardage picked up and finally tackled at the end.
Holding offense.
Oh, snap.
The defense will take the penalty.
Yes, of course. That is massive. Third and 21.
Third down after the penalty.
Luck train again.
Snap back to Brady from the gun.
Oh, shit. Come on.
Oh. The catch.
Running to the outside. Nice.
Another third down stop right there and into the second quarter of play now. We really haven't seen this offense on track quite yet.
Yeah, let's give all the credit to the defense. I like how they're playing on the defensive side. The defensive coordinator's making good calls
going
and
for
they
a
are
punt.
Making it happen.
All right.
And so now they'll bring out
that I like.
Allen
yeah, that would
punt.
Be a little too much for a field goal.
Don't know where the wind comes from. Just let it go for a touchback.
And a touchback.
Why is he happy?
The Patriots defense. Let's see where they are mentally here, Phil, after allowing a touchdown.
Well, they gotta have some motivation after that last drive. It was so poor. It's about discipline. We did see it from their
so
defense.
Poor, yeah. So we're gonna give
time,
oh
go out there and do your job.
Picked something by accident. Okay, let's make this one
the
work.
Patriots defense.
Let's
go
make
nickel.
It work.
First down at the 20. Wants to go deep. And he comes down. No, the defender tips it out.
No, the defender.
Well,
damn
time,
it.
Tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good. The football falls incomplete.
Okay. Ah, he almost had it. That turned out actually pretty good for an accident play. Okay, coach, give me suggestions. Give me.
That leads us
standard
to
dive here.
Bell
bring up
the back
some
back
running
set.
Yards, please.
They'll run it here.
Ah, damn it.
Tackled right at the 20.
Good for nothing.
He's now averaging 6 yards a carry on the day.
Third and 10.
Third long from the defensive side. I like the fact that you can blitz. Send more guys to
go for the
block.
Flood
make
drive.
The quarterback throw the football quickly and short. Then it's all up for coming up and making the tackle.
Ben Roethlisberger dropping back in shotgun formation.
Nice one.
He reaches up and grabs it.
Wanted to make that one safe.
Down is picked up.
For first down. Still in the game.
That receiver Phil is a quarterback's dream. Going
and
high
2 minute warning coming up, right?
And getting the reception.
Oh man, do quarterbacks love that? They
2 minute
they,
warning.
Oh my gosh,
okay.
That's bad. They're ready to chase the defender down with an interception, but no, the wide receiver goes up and just makes an awesome catch.
Come back to the field following the 2 minute warning.
Back from the commercial break.
Trying to hold strong and not allow this lead to balloon.
Second quarter is about to end.
At the 34, 66 yards from pay dirt.
Let's try a trap run here. That should be actually it. Let's try.
Takes his spot on the backfield.
Nice. Good one.
Not until he gives his team a new set of downs.
If you're running back and you want more carries, do things like this.
Where's the clock?
Right, where is read the clock? And pick up first downs. That's a really good job by the running back.
First down here after the run.
Okay, 1:36.
Roethlisberger takes the snap from the gun.
Got that one.
I'm
gonna take one timeout.
The first of their three timeouts right here. Offense ready to play after calling a timeout. At the line of scrimmage, the 41.
Okay.
First down here after the completion. Dropping back now into the shotgun. Miller's got
that one,
the catch.
Miller. Nice. Awesome catch. Okay, great. Fans love him. Okay,
they got momentum on their side.
Can
they
we go
everything work.
Next
that
one,
was a
please.
Nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Roethlisberger is going to take the snap.
Beating
this
free.
Ryan
takes some yards. Take another
time. The Steelers are going to use one of the two timeouts they have remaining. The pass play was
going for the
five.
Curls.
Second and five coming up.
Just to make their
Ben Roethlisberger
five yards
the out of the gun. Roethlisberger's got it in the gun.
Oh, even the... Oh!
Well, that's a nice play that time by the defense. The offense is inside your red zone. You got to stop them from scoring.
Almost picked up. Holy
shoot.
He should have had that. Damn, luck is strong in this team right here. Third and five.
Coming up to the line at the 11. Roethlisberger from the gun.
Look for that one. Come on. Yes. No!
That one, but it goes incomplete.
How?
Jimmy, you look at drop passes in the NFL, it's almost always for the same reason. They take their eyes off the football, the receivers, just before it gets there.
Should we play that?
That little bit of lack of concentration will cause you to drop the pass.
Should be what?
Should take the field goal. Make it safe. Get some points before you get no points at all.
How important was it, Phil, to add another three to the lead before the intermission?
And you got to look at the team that's trailing right now. You got to go in at halftime and change what you're doing, because what you've been doing so far, it hasn't worked.
Not at all.
The Patriots prepared to return the kick.
Get off to the middle again. Oh shit.
And he's tackled just past the 20.
2 yards too much. 20 would be okay.
The Patriots stalled on their last drive, forced a punt. So now the offense comes back out onto the field.
Yeah, they're coming back out. They lack confidence, and I understand why. They came out.
Yeah, but they're in a quite good position now.
Making the plays. They got to change the tempo of this game.
They have 38 seconds and still 3 timeouts left.
The Patriots from the 22.
Too late. And oh shit.
And has hold of it with two hands.
The ooh.
Signal for the timeout.
That one would have been almost through.
Just 30 seconds to go before halftime and a first down. The Patriots will take the snap from the 40.
Oh, blitz. Come on. Where am I going? Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm so.
And he's tackled down at the 36 yard line. Timeout's called.
This is getting really close. I don't like it.
Just a moment. The offense has had time now to game plan, strategize after the timeout, and now they're ready to go.
One timeout left.
Coming to the line at the 36-yard line.
Let's go for man coverage.
Here's the first snap after the big play. And a flag comes out.
They got me. Fuck.
Neutral zone infraction. Defense.
Yeah. Okay. That's not good, but
when you try to guess the snap count. They come to the line at the 31-yard line.
They still have to make the score.
First down at the 31.
Take him.
Brady to
take
Allen
that one. No.
Allen's there.
Oh, shit.
For the tackle in the red zone.
Good job of hurrying up and getting on that football.
Oh, touchdown. Come on. Damn it.
Close.
Well, that was good.
We're approaching halftime and they put
themselves they played it pretty
in
well.
Great position to strike in the second half.
Yeah, Tom Brady is dangerous. Too dangerous.
Of course, it really changes the way the teams look at it, and that quick score that puts you in a great frame of mind getting close to halftime.
It's good. Brady's going to watch his defense come out here in a moment. He was good for over 70 passing yards on that last touchdown drive.
4 seconds.
Brown's gonna start his return. Stiff arms to stay on his
more
feet.
Like no seconds. Damn it.
Okay. We're headed to the half here.
First half.
Tight, low-scoring defensive battle. I'm sure both teams will be making adjustments offensively coming out of the half. Larry Ridley's coming up next.
Thanks, Jim. I'm Larry Ridley, and welcome to the EA Sports Halftime Report. Both teams have played a clean first half, that there are no turnovers to this point. That being the case, it's no surprise that we have a very close game at halftime. So let's take a look at the highlights from the first half. Head to late in the first. Bell's going to take it off the right side, and this run goes for a touchdown. The Steelers is now on top. Now to late in the second. Roethlisberger's going to complete the pass, and the play will come to an end after a gain of 25. Still late stages of the second, and he'll be tackled at the 31-yard line. Still late in the first half, Brady's going to complete the pass, and after the short pass, he'll score, cutting the deficit to 3. So we'll wrap things up here and go back under the lights where Jim Nance and Phil Simms have the call.
All right, Larry.
Okay, receiving for the second half.
Studios and halftime, we're going to transition now. We're
no.
About to get the
Make
third
that count.
Quarter underway. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23.
23, good enough. All right, some more points. Put some more points on the board.
And let's see what they can do now to start the second half.
Well, they got manhandled. They got beat up. They got pushed around. I mean, let's toughen up and change things around.
Just flipping the play.
23.
God damn it.
Hightowers all over the ball carrier.
The Patriots guess right on the defense.
That's all got me.
They thought it was going to be a run play. They were all over it, and they got it in the backfield and made the tackle.
Okay. Give me that one.
And here we have second down.
The white trail.
The Steelers line up, split backfield. Roethlisberger's back in shotgun formation.
Oh shit! Didn't see that one.
What a catch!
Woo! What a catch!
That's his first reception
Woo.
Today.
34-yard catch.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing.
It's a little too early for clock moving. No, we want to score.
The ball
I'm in that inside zone
right
again.
The 46.
Establish the tempo. Rush six
this
times.
Play set up by the long gainer. Bell's taking the handoff.
Rushing, gaining.
Good
one.
Steelers, they never back off. That first down, they got a small lead here in the second half. What are they looking to do? They're looking to march this football down the field and score.
Okay.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Because it's going so well, let's go for another run.
He'll get it again.
Get it again, but nope.
Bell.
2 yards. 2 yard gain.
There is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
That is still something, isn't it?
At the 30-yard
line. Let's run that again.
Here comes the snap.
We have to make 6 runs.
Second down and 8. Miller's handed the football. That picks
okay.
up 7.
Nice run.
Okay, nice run, Heath Miller.
Over a period of time,
he can run too.
That
he can
out.
Do
no
everything.
Nice job on the offensive line.
Okay, 2 yards for 2 yards.
Now looking at third down. It's a too tight end formation.
Gonna slam it through.
Gives it to him again.
Nice.
That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains.
Yep. I've been quite effective at moving the chains.
One of the hardest things to do, and I think in the NFL now, is third and short is run the football and pick up yards. That time, nice job by the offensive line. They showed their power,
right.
And they picked up the first down.
Now we're going to Let's go for the trap again.
The defense got
put
to be a little
the big numbers.
You've got to attack this offense. You don't want to get the board. In there and get another
score. First and 10. Williams is tackled down.
What is that, 2 yards?
No yards.
Okay. All right, boys, keep it up.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Roethlisberger set. Everybody emptied out for this snap. Takes it from the gun. Ball is out.
Ooh. Damn.
The Steelers 34. Had a nice play designed that time. It pulled the defense and they get the pass.
So is that a fumble? Hold R1 to protect the ball, yeah. Forget that always. I forget that.
Third down on the way.
The slants. That should do it. That is gonna do it.
Ben Roethlisberger dropping back in shotgun formation.
Or is it?
Hightower takes him down.
Damn it. Wanted to run. It was too late already. I moved too far back.
Front a lot of credit, man. They are pushing, they're getting after it. They know it's probably going to be a pass on third down, and they get back to the quarterback and take him down.
Should be an easy one here.
Of course we're going for the field goal.
And the kick is good for three.
Jim, that was a good job that time by the defense.
No, don't let them score a touchdown.
All they did was give up a field goal.
The Steelers are ready to kick it away. Brady will lead his offense.
Takes it to the 20.
The field here as this goes for a touchback. The Patriots offense trots out onto the field looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think they need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
Mm-hmm.
First down at the 20. Flag is down.
How?
Amendola's tackled down at the 43.
Please let it be something good.
Holding offense.
Yes. Woo.
That penalty of course, man. Is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense.
Okay,
let's a long field ahead of him at the 10.
Zone would be that would be so huge if you could stop him here.
Brady is in the shotgun.
Come on.
It's Gronk. That's a gain.
Tackle for a loss.
A yard.
No? Okay. But still second and 19. Looking good.
When you play zone coverage,
third quarter ends.
Have to hold the football just a little longer, but these guys nowadays, when you play zone,
right after this replay,
and get it done.
Brady's completion percentage 80% on the day.
Yeah. Not gonna choose anything. Fourth quarter.
We head to the fourth. Which of these defenses
comes down
first?
To the last
we'll
5 minutes
after this. Heading to the fourth quarter, and Phil Simms, these offenses have been held in check so far. Do you expect that to continue?
Oh, absolutely. We've seen so much here so far. In other words, defenses have kind of dominated the play, so there's no reason to think that all of a sudden these offenses are going to turn things around. And, hey, I think whichever defense comes up with a big play is the one that's going to win this game.
And it's on target to Danny Amendola.
Good one.
That's his third catch of the day.
Third and 15.
The defense has a lead here in the fourth quarter, Jim. So
you can't defend that one.
Those short completions.
It's looking good. It's looking really, really good.
Good job that time.
Brady's now completed his last seven passes.
Pressure another blitz here. Don't want him to have time.
Brady's all by himself in the backfield for this snap. Brady's going to take it from the gun. The reception by
Chandler. Yes.
He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down. Getting late in the fourth, and this offense is running out of time to grab the lead in this game. Can their defense get them the ball back?
Yeah, pressure's on the defense. Can they give their offense one more chance? They've been solid on the defensive side today. I think they can get it done.
I hope not. That one is going to be caught, and that one is going to be carried a few more yards.
He's going to be good yards.
Nice.
Brown's able to show off his talent on that punt return.
That should almost be a field goal already.
Quickness that allows him to break through some of that coverage and picks up good yards.
The Steelers offense takes the field after putting together a nice drive on their last possession. They were finally stopped short of the end zone and had to settle for the field goal.
Yeah, they had to settle, but they did a lot of good stuff. And I know on the defensive side, they had
run the ball, tick the clock down.
Go out there and take advantage of the fact that the defense was guessing last series. Keep them guessing.
Let's flip it to the right.
First down at the 46. Bell's got it on the handle.
Oh.
And he is brought down.
But clock is running. And second and one. That is a good position to run the ball again.
Catches a defense by surprise, and running backs, they love it because they know they have a chance to get some easy yards.
Let's give them the trap.
Bell takes his spot in the backfield. Bell's going to take the handle.
Yes.
And they tackle him there at the 34. He's up over 90 yards so far on the day.
Bell's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
First down here after the run.
First down. Just let the clock tick a little. Oh. Yeah, well, whatever. They're going to stop that run, it looks like. Not that efficiently.
Made by Jones that time. The Steelers have turned it up a notch with their running game today, Phil.
Yeah, running game is pretty good.
On this front, Phil.
And they've done it many ways. They've done it with power runs.
100-yard rushing yards. I like the sound of that.
Everything is working for this running game today, and it's been impressive to watch.
The defense needs a big stop here in order to give the offense a chance as we're running low on time in this
one. Oh, shit.
And they are in on Bell. He's
ran onto the back of that guy. Isn't that good? Clock is still running, and third and two, that is a distance.
There is no doubt.
We could run. We can actually make, and if we do that, after the two-minute warning,
remaining in the game.
And it looks perfectly fine. Looks very good.
2 minutes remaining in this nail biter. Can the offense hold on to the football and run out the clock? It's third down coming up.
Okay. Run it right through the middle. Is that enough?
They immediately call for a
nice first and ten. Force the timeout out of them.
After that timeout by the defense,
go with a toss. I like that play kind of, but it doesn't work that often for me. Oh, whoa! I take it back. Is he going? Great. Nice run.
Can't block them all, that's for sure. Sometimes you got to leave it up the running back to break a tackle. He did that time, and he gets a touchdown run.
That's
out
a spinning move at the end. Nice. Go for two. Sure, yeah, I should, because if they actually
manage to come back. They're gonna come to 21 with two more touchdowns.
Yeah, I know how to celebrate. I pressed the wrong button.
Ah!
Damn it. Stopping a two-point conversion. It is so tough from the two-yard line. So many things to think about on the defensive side, but they were ready.
Now, prevent two touchdowns. That should be doable.
The Patriots prepared to return the kick.
If he doesn't get a perfect Hail Mary now, this game should be in the bag.
And Amendola's got it. And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. The Patriots' offense is on the field, hoping to erase the memory of their last drive, which was completely unproductive, a quick three and out.
Yeah, it was. I don't know if they can erase this defense. This defense is pretty good. We saw that in the last drive, and they got good players.
Thank you.
And they're pretty excited, so this is going to be tough on the offense.
Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. Quarters formation here for the defense. First down at the 20.
Lockage right there. Oh, God.
And that pass is just thrown away. Every play is huge now. Second down.
Quarterback sack. Okay, well, let's try.
Second down and 10.
Would not say no to that. Oh,
LaBelle
shit.
With the grab. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first. First down.
Oh, my God.
They're
going quick.
Good job by the offense here. Hustle up, get that football snap, conserve time, and most of all, conserve that time.
Nice. Keep the clock running.
Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way. Timeout won't be used here. They'll go to the hurry. Brady goes to the ground. Gronkowski with the catch.
Injury timeout.
Brady's in a whole lot of pain right now. We'll take an injury timeout and be back in just a moment. We're back after the injury timeout, and Danielle Bellini will have the update on the injury in just a moment. Now on first down, every snap crucial.
Sacked him pretty hard there, actually, after he threw the ball, and Brady is off the field.
And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. The Patriots now move the chains.
No.
Mark him down for another reception.
So who is that now? I do not know that guy.
Managing that clock, such a big deal in the NFL. That's why they're hurrying up. Don't
spike
use that timeout. Keep those timeouts because that is going to maybe give you a chance to win the game.
I hope not. They have to score two times. It's definitely going my way.
Late in the fourth quarter. You talk about dreaming big. You got to score here, and then you need all kinds of breaks to still pull this one out. Second and 10.
Third long situations. A lot of coordinators.
Shaky hands for the backup quarterback.
On third long. Why? Because they're just looking
can't
for
make that one.
Position, pick up a few yards, and then by some miracle, if the running back's able to make guys miss, break some tackles, and pick up a first down, man, that's just gravy.
Third and 10 coming up. The Steelers with a nickel look here on defense. Garoppolo
what am I doing again?
Standing back in the shotgun ready for the snap.
Sack him. Damn it.
Complete pass that time as he threw it short.
The Patriots put
fourth and 10.
In a situation where the defense has all the advantage. They know the pass probably has to go down the field on third and long, and they were ready for it.
Okay. That's one to defend.
Fourth down and 10, and they're going to go for it.
Yeah, of course.
Back at the line.
Anything else would not make sense.
That's a false start.
Oh.
False start. Offense.
The coach is going to go for it. They'll go for it on fourth down, late stages. The Patriots snap it at the 36. Stands in the pocket. The Patriots turn the ball over.
Put the ball away, and that is it. Turnover on downs. They have one timeout left, and that seals the deal.
He knows, no matter what the circumstances are, if you get your hands on the football,
let's take a knee.
Receiver in the NFL, everybody expects you to make the catch.
The Steelers now ready to take over again on offense. They were successful on their previous drive, getting the ball all the way to the end zone. I'm sure they're looking for more of the same right now.
Take a timeout, and we're gonna knee again. And that's gonna be it. Nice game, good game.
And you've got to give the coaches a lot of credit for putting the players in excellent position.
Kneel it and down. Good job, guys. Good game.
Takes the knee.
Yeah. Quite good game, but it could have gone the other way easily if you fuck up in
third down now.
Quarters to take only 5 minutes. You're not gonna be able.
One more play,
will not have many opportunities to score back. So that is quite tough.
But
week one win for the Pittsburgh Steelers.
Yeah,
nice
great
one.
Feeling. You know, all training camp, preseason football, and everything you work for, you come out, you get rewarded, you win the game, Jim. You're 1-0. Everything looks great.
Phil Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.
Look at them rushing yards. Nice one. Good. Alright, that was week one of my franchise mode. I hope you had a little bit of fun. I definitely had. Winning is always fun. Week two. Going against San Francisco. They suffered a loss, it looks like. Hope you had fun. Leave a like if you had. And I'll be happy to see you in the next video. Have a nice one. Peace out.